Hello dear friends, welcome to my channel. In my previous videos, I showed you how to plot bar graph in origin row. In this video, I will show you how to increase or decrease the spacing between bars in origin plot. So in order to do that, I have already plot a bar graph. Then right click. Then go to plot detail. So you can perform several options. If now go to spacing, then see it is 20%. So if you increase this, then spacing between graphs will be decreased. Now let us select for example 50%. Now click OK. So see spacing has been decreased. Similarly, right click again, go to plot detail and then spacing. If you make it, for example, 5%, then OK. So see, spacing has been decreased. So this is how you can easily increase or decrease the space between bars in origin bar graph. That's for today. Thanks for watching.